Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's do a change here. I've been using Command, even though I now have access to Brainwipe. Thaumaturgy, I have Blood Shield, Blood... Right, I have Blood Shield and Blood Purge. Blood Strike I haven't used too much. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we have a few things to go in here. A couple things to go in here. Venus wants you to persuade Boris so she won't have to pay his late fee anymore. He's in the penthouse level of the Empire Arms Hotel. And, Hannah has pointed you in the direction of one Jezebel Locke as a possible link in the Plague Bearer chain. She makes her residence at the Empire Arms Hotel, so that's right here. So I thought I heard horses for a second. It was background noise.
Get out of my way.
You're just standing there.
Yes? May I help you?
Is there a guest here named Jezebel Locke?
Yes. Miss Locke is one of our more, popular guests. Why do you ask?
They were to try dominating. I need a key to her room.
I can't do that. It's against hotel policy.
Here we go. Green. Is it even gonna work? Hold on. I'm trying to remind myself of what green is. It's something that I don't use. Green is intimidate, I believe. And we're not that great about that. I'm not gonna take the risk with the security guard right there. Okay, whatever. See ya. We'll find our own way in. Jezebel Locke. I've been in here before. I don't remember the password. I didn't need to remember the password. Oh, it doesn't give us the name. Maybe guest logs, so I don't have to look at all of them. Locke. None. Okay. Who's the guy? Boris Chekhov, right? Chekhov. Nope. There's only one C in Chekhov. Figure I'd know how to spell it from Star Trek. Okay. He spent $80 on steak and lobster. I got a pay-per-video of Planet La Femme. So, yeah. Fascinating. Sweets, I guess. Albany... You typed that wrong. Albany Sweet. Available. So... Is it gonna tell us which one has lock in it? Okay. Anders Johansson. Jones. Wish I didn't have to type this all out. Fifth floor, Brooklyn Suite. Thank you very much. Long way. Definitely the wrong way. Fifth floor, right? Clan and Bruja. Rebels, both with and without causes. Oh, the ballroom here. Only one way. Have I been in here? Maybe I do need to. Intimidate him. So we don't have the dominate option. Oh, wait. Why are we loading? I'm loading just to be in the elevator. Oh! Are we back on the ground floor? Can't really s- Yeah, I am. Okay, so she's on 5. 6 is a penthouse. Did I hit 3? 5 was... Oh, goddammit. I hit the wrong one. Okay, this is getting annoying. I don't know why I have to load a separate zone in the elevator. I know it did before and just kind of forgot. 5. Five and 6. I can't go... I can only go to 5 and 6. Hi.
Buy a watch.
I'm gonna ask you what time it is.
Don't touch me, right?
I'll scream.
Oh, you'll scream, alright. Alright, just wondering if there's anyone I can talk to about this. Goes to the stage, that other door. I actually like the song. This is my second time hearing it. Songs usually kick in for me after a couple listens. That's back there.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Excuse me.
Buy a watch.
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
I'm not your buddy.
Buy a watch.
By the way, you're not supposed to be here. Who are you?
Can't hack that, huh? Never you mind who I am. I told you I'd have to kill you. Okay, this is the... Okay, this... This is another employees only? Wait a second. Did I get turned around? I did. Have I even been in here? Oops. If I was, I don't remember because I didn't find anything remarkable. But it does lead to this. Oh. Which I can't get in. Okay, never mind. It's probably why I don't remember that.
It's not my problem.
No? Not your problem? I don't remember going in the bathroom. Oops.
Hey, sorry, man. Out of my way.
Hmm. Are they moving now? He's trying. Stay off the drugs, will ya? Alright, let's go talk to this guy and try to intimidate him, I guess. Seems to be our only option. Unless there's like vents to crawl through. I'm not seeing the vents here. So. I'm probably missing something, but.
Yes? May I help you? Yes. Miss Locke is one of our more, popular guests. Why do you ask? I can't do that. It's against hotel policy.
If you don't give me a key, I'm going to rip out your tongue.
I see. Well, in that case, perhaps I can make an exception. Here's the key to her suite. Have a nice evening.
Thanks. See ya. And I got 1 XP. Things janky. Janky. I have 4 XP here. Do I want to put that into something or save it for something else? Yeah. I'd say everything else I would wait. I'd like dexterity, dodge, intimidation, wits, computer, scholarship, and then my disciplines down here. Maybe security. I basically leave the low skills like it is because I don't want to be a jack of all trades, master of none kind of thing. Even as it is, I'm probably spreading it thin with the amount that I have, you know, specializing in. But, yeah, this is my last, I guess, second dot. You know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of this, the exams you take. Like the, at least in America, you have the ACT and the SAT scores, and you basically take your number 2 pencil and you fill in the little dots, like what corresponds to your answer. So now I'm sneaking better. I didn't realize you couldn't get to 2, 3, or 4, apparently, or 1. Alright, so now, well, that's not it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Who do we have here? Are you a believer, little morsel? Have you come for the kind of enlightenment only Jezebel can give?
I didn't have time to press F5. I don't think I was pressing it. She interrupted me. I take it you're Jezebel Locke?
Yes, I am Jezebel. And I have such things to show you, little morsel.
Really?
Such beautiful, dirty little things.
Oh my.
Won't you come into my parlor?
Apparently it looks like I already am in your parlor. And that's unless that's a special section of the room that we've yet to walk into. You're strangely attractive. Death's coming with me. Okay, what the hell is going on around here?
Oh, you cannot escape me, little morsel.
I can't?
One way or another, you and I will intertwine our beings on the way into the Ninth Circle. And I will send you forth, full of the sweet sickness I carry.
Oh, I don't want the sickness. So you are the one, then. So that I can end up dead like Hannah and her friends?
Who better than prostitutes to carry the dark gift I bring? Oh, will they not share it with the rest of those who revel in the pleasures of the flesh?
I'm gonna be horrible at this, I know. You're sick, pure and simple. Time to put you out of your misery. Ooh. I can just leave at this point? That was weird. What happened to battles? Specs. This is rather strange. So now can I save? Oops. Dope. Hold on. Why do I always forget this? Must block, huh? There we go. Blood purge.
Hey.
That doesn't work. Am I? Oh, I'm out of blood. She's reloading too. She took all my blood that way. Well, I need to take her blood then. Oh, jeez, I did that again. Alright, so. I know this takes a long time to load, but it's just more convenient. It does not convenient, it just does more damage. So I need to use. Oh, I should get like blood shield up. Oh, you know, I forgot I have my inventory. Sorry, guys. I took a little break from recording, just so you know. But, yeah, that's why. Well, Aspects help. I can turn on aspects and blood shield. And then blood purge is good. Thing is, well, I only have blood shield, blood purge, aspects, brain wipe, blood heal. Would brain wipe work while in combat? That's my question. Who's there? Who do you think is here? Blood strike for 3. Oh, she's trying to open it. Oh, I'm stuck. Damn it. Open. Oh, I still got it. It doesn't work for that long. Not bad at all once Masquerade Redemption I got. Not bad at all once I got into the swing of things. Only 1 XP. Quest log updated. You have killed Jezebel Locke. Report back to Damsel. But what goodies will we have inside? Very low resolution thing here. Come on, this looks so enticing. And it's nothing? Oh, we got something here, though. No means no. Item gained. Is this what I picked up? No means no here. You need a research skill of at least 5 to use this item. I really need to get my research up. I guess that's what I picked up. Making sure that's what I am using. So I really need my research app, huh? Damn. Research. Only need one more. So I can put another in scholarship for 6. Or intelligence? Yeah. For 8. No, I don't have enough for either. I look forward to reading those, though, definitely. I think that's what I'll put stuff into next. I'm reloading. I meant to go like that. How long does blood shield last? It makes it harder to see certain things. Like everything. Nice tub. Or hot tub. There's another door out. Got some medicine. Oh. Alright. Off to the penthouse now. I want to go up, not down, but there's only... I am pressing you. Here we go. Trouble here. And that's supposed to light up. Wait. I didn't load into the car? Oh no, I'm at ground floor now, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, 1 and 2 is completely inaccessible. Ground 5, 6, yeah. 4, 3 and 4. Alright, 6. Be going through there. I need a key card. Oh, I had that key? I have my blood higher. We got employees only for here? Oh. Can't get in there. Lock difficulty of 9. I know I'm nowhere close to that. Aspects isn't gonna get me that far. Lock picking 5. Yeah, that's pretty tough. Let's try the other side. If not, I'll have to come back here when my lockpicking skills are a lot higher. Maintenance. Seven. I can't get it up that high, can I? No, it's gonna give me plus 1. So I'm at 6 right now. Yeah.
I discovered family of sea creatures, a tourist bus destined for the ancient city of Angkor Wat.
That's a vampire. Room 1.
Number of Southeastern Asian terrorist organizations based in the region. 3 American citizens are among the missing. Several dead at a beach house in Santa Monica tonight. Police suspect the slayings were carried out during a drug deal gone bad. Residents of this quiet community were shocked by the killings, though neighbors suspected the men in the house to be involved in drug distribution and had seen many strange people going inside at all hours of the night. Art criticism or vandalism? Paintings on display at Santa Monica's Gallery Noir were slashed by an intruder who evaded
these guys don't care.
Security. The paintings were estimated to be worth nearly
always be closing.
$1 million. They will be mentioned in a charity event tomorrow night. The Southbound slasher this time in downtown Los Angeles. The body of Sean Milton, a former convict that was recently released for good behavior, was found.
They didn't like me taking that.
Similarly to the other victims of the serial killer, police believe there may be a.
I only have one?
Connection between Milton's prison cat and the slasher. We'll have a full report on this story later tonight. In other news, an apparent third victim of the Southland slasher has prompted the closing of the Santa Monica Pier, where the body was found earlier.
Oh, there's a bunch of these guys.
Seen closely mirrors those of slayings in Glendale and Long Beach. In both cases, the
where's the other guy?
Victims were described as torn apart, though details are being withheld from the public at this time. Police are anyone with information related to
I'm start. Yeah, wow, really? I figured a few more hits. Alright, we'll try something else. Well, they didn't care until I picked up that thing. Yeah, I'm already full on that. I guess I should switch to that? Because I'm almost out of ammo on the other thing. The other gun. Oh. That's right, we're on the wrong floor here. Didn't I save from... That's the fifth floor. No, we want sixth floor. That's right. My bad. Creature. All right, blood. Blood shield. I'm trying to remember where I heard this sound from. It's a background noise for something else. He's running. I wanted to suck on his blood, it didn't work very well.
Hey, hey, what was that?
I'm like right here. Crap. Blood purge. Ah, oh, man, so fast. Sorry, guys. You guys are probably screaming at me. You should do it this way and this way. Maybe if I could sneak completely past them. He comes out of here. The creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus.
Hey, hey. What was that?
Hey, hey, stop right there!
Brain wipe didn't work. Wow. Oh crap, they're all over. This is not my intended what I wanted to do, sorry. Take it. Ooh. What do I have? Only 4 rounds. I need more of that. I can't while I'm reloading. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. I'm out. I'm not out. I'm just reloading. Well, I'm out of blood. Oh crap. Ah! I need to stock up on blood. I need more. It's just there's a lot of these guys and I can't feed on them because I like to dominate and then feed and then bring me down, baby. Bring me down. Come on. I'm sitting here. Click, 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 click. I'm like, open.